Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bruno from the BTNHD. And what is foldable glass? As you might already know by now, a new phone is released in the market, being the first foldable phone with a glass screen. Samsung released the Galaxy Z Flip. In the past, Samsung tackled this technology with the Galaxy Fold, but that device was featured with a plastic screen. Switching to glass is essential because it won't scratch and become damaged as easily as plastic. Glass is a much more durable material that will hold up better under real world usage. When you hear foldable glass, you think how a piece of paper is folded with sharp creases. Well, foldable glass is a bit of a misnomer because the glass isn't really folding all the way. Actually, the glass is ultra thin, allowing it to bend many times without breaking. It can't fold so that both sides are touching. Like the Galaxy Z Flip, there's a gap between the two halves of the glass with raised edges around the screen, preventing both sides of the glass from directly touching each other when the smartphone closes. Bendable glass isn't completely new in the market. Samsung was the first to implement it on a phone and release it to the public for purchase. But companies like Corning have developed strong damage-resistant Gorilla Glass, which are used on iPhones and Android devices, already made a bendable type glass named Willow Glass. Listen, Samsung made a huge leap from plastic screens to ultra-thin foldable glass, being the first in the market to release a smartphone with it, which is the Galaxy Z Flip. At the end of the day, it's all about pushing the limits in the smartphone market. Moving to glass is a much more durable material that will hold up, and making it foldable is a nice touch to it. Now, this is a big step for Samsung to release a smartphone device that has the glass that's foldable. That's pretty cool. There's a lot of laptops and tablet devices right now that are coming out. I believe like Microsoft Surface Neo, as well as Lenovo's coming out with a ThinkPad Fold. But for the Fold, for the ThinkPad laptop or whatever they're going to be calling it, it's plastic, right? And I think for the Neo, the Surface Neo, I think they're also plastic. But I have to give it up to Samsung to be innovative and just taking it to the next level and using glass for, you know, a foldable approach for that phone. That's pretty cool. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy the video. Leave comments right below. Don't forget about hitting that like button. Also subscribe and share out the video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.